maybe the keeper would have got to it, but decent strike.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here's a chance! Into the gloves of Manuel Neuer. Ribery. Excellent. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
Toni Kroos.
Possession in the midfield area.
Frank Ribery.
Gareth Bale. Arturo Vidal.
And shoots!
That's close, but a fraction too high. Now, Javi Alonso. Tackle is strong. Lewandowski. No stoppage, play on for Real Madrid, says the ref. Here's a chance to attack. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Philip Lahm. Ball with Lahm. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Right into the middle. So it's 1-0. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Could be dangerous. It's very good skill, he's made the defender look a bit awkward there.
Gonna try it! Bale!
Oh, well saved!
Oh, great work by the keeper!
Rodriguez, how's he done that? It's a fantastic save! Defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Ribery, how did he do that? Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. Gareth Bale. To lay it off to the supporting player. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Cristiano Ronaldo. He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Bit of movement by the opposition to nick that.
Opportunity now!
What a fine save! A throw in for Real Madrid. Ronaldo.
He's crossed it well. Trying to find Bale.
Ribery.
That's great skill from Ribery. Not a good challenge by the defender. Real Madrid have the ball. Well, that's better than we thought because he's got back and made the tackle.
Here's Ribery.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Frank Ribery.
He's having a ball with the ball, Alan.
Yeah, he's doing all sorts of things with it for his team. He's really an important member at the heart of that side down there.
Lost his man. Gonna cross it. Ronaldo! Corner for Real Madrid. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
An equaliser from Cristiano Ronaldo. And what a header it was. But it's flown over the top of the keeper.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Mario Götze. Shot up! Struck the post here. Toni Kroos, that's a foul. And the goalkeeper, he just anticipated the direction of the free kick. Anticipated well. Cristiano Ronaldo. David Alaba. And here comes Robben. Towards Lewandowski. And Götze just sent it out for a throw. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Xabi Alonso. And Ronaldo. Modric. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Mario Götze. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Ian Robin. Some potential in this move. Xabi Alonso! Goal here will be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Mario Götze. Now, Xabi Alonso. We could be in. Lewandowski, and they've scored now. And the significance is that they're in front. Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves like there, wasn't he?
Bayern Munich have that lead. Götze. Looking for Robin. Karim Benzema. Frank Ribery. Modric. 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Lewandowski. Noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Oh, he's through. Rodriguez, great stop. Real Madrid, what can they do with this throw? Ronaldo.
Space for the shot!
A real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Javi Martinez. Gareth Bale. half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Well, he's got support here. Modric. Gareth Bale. Ivan Rakitic. Now Messi. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Bale. Bale! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Real Madrid get the corner. And it's a headed effort at goal. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Cristiano Ronaldo, a well saved. Saw the goal and went for it. And there was, well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
A bit of a dry surface and it's a bit bobbly and that's what...
This might be it! Ronaldo! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Madrid with the lead now. It's Messi. Lionel Messi! Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. Neymar! He's missed it. Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And that'll be another corner. Piqué! Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there. Towards Dani Alves. Shot on! What a fine save.
Well, that's an amazing overhead kick.
Sensational strike there for the goal.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal.